inbound and west, rush traffic, 745. Attention all listening stations, September 11, 2019 marks the 18th anniversary of the deadly attacks on America. We will have moments of silence over the next couple hours in remembrance of the civilians, police officers, firefighters, and emergency technicians that lost their lives and showed true heroism as they received the calls for help. At 8:46 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, the first plane, Airlines Flight 11, struck the North Tower in New York, killing 87 personnel on board. Please take a moment to reflect on the lives that were lost. Attention all listening stations, stand by and west to rush traffic. At 9:03 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, the second plane, United Airlines Flight 175, struck the South Tower in New York, killing 60 personnel on board. Please take a moment to remember the lives that were lost. All listening stations, stand by and west rush traffic. At 9:37 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, the third plane, American Airlines Flight 77, struck the Pentagon, killing 59 personnel on board and 125 civilians and military personnel at the Pentagon. Please take a moment to remember all the lives that were lost in a broadcast. Attention all listening stations, stand by and west rush traffic. At 10:03 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, the fourth plane, United Flight 93, crashed in the field in rural Pennsylvania, never reaching its intended target. Its crew and passengers fought back, and this act of bravery probably saved the lives of many. However, all 40 personnel on board were killed. Please take a moment to remember the lives that were lost in a broadcast 903. Attention all listening stations, stand by and west rush traffic. At 10:28 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, the world watched as the North Tower fell, killing 1,402 civilians and 202 firemen. Of the 2,977 victims that lost their lives on September 11, 2001, 411 were emergency workers that responded to the calls. 343 were New York firefighters, 37 police officers, Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, 23 New York City police officers, and 8 emergency medical technicians and paramedics. Since this tragic event, we have lost an additional 156 New York City police officers and 182 New York firefighters due to illnesses that were contracted as a result of their heroic efforts to save lives. On that day, many calls were placed to 911 from either people concerned about their loved ones or from victims trapped in the rubble. In some cases, the voice of the 911 operator was the last voice that some people ever heard. At this time, the Cape Girardeau 911 Communications Division would like to thank all the police officers, firemen, and emergency personnel that put their lives on the line each and every day. Please remember all the families that lost loved ones. They may be gone, but they will never be forgotten. God bless America, KEC 586.